I've got
one of
them.
Why are you not in the stock market? You make a fortune.
Well, it's not really stocks. It's more like eBay.
Why are you not in the eBay market? You make a fortune.
Because I'm not that good. And this is how you get your pockets really full, because you collect all this stuff, and then you're like, I'm never going to use this, or it's no longer valuable, and stuff like that.
I have forgotten how to MMO.
To mow?
MMO.
Go mow the lawn. Alright, should I wait for you for Sigurdr?
That would be really good. I hopefully don't have to do much, although they're keep having me go back and forth and talk to this guy and talk to this guy.
Okay, I'm gonna go kill the signature dwarf that has the sword, just because we're gonna have to kill him twice anyway.
Okay.
I like my shield better.
Yay! That's it. Good, I can come back now.
Yeah, that quest is really quick. But you know this means you have to, like, let me...
Huh?
Or maybe Elvalon, the elf sword's the other way. I think this is where the bow is.
Yeah, that's where Pengler's bow is from that guy.
What does this guy do? Just walk around forgetting everything?
They seem very forgetful in Middle-earth. It must be, like, middle-aged
Earth. I just like killing Starcath, actually, apparently. That's why I'm doing this. he's a noob.
You noob.
Yeah, noob.
At least it's not like SWTOR, where we get asked by like a level 40 little tiny girl to do stuff for her. It's like
that's what the Hobbit quest kind of feels.
I feel like you're secretly a mob boss.
I know.
You're just wanting to see if I have it in me to do what you need to do.
Where's she me? Would you help me get the eggs from
and
my
she has,
chickens?
Like, one of every single kind of epic weapon inside her inventory to reward you with. It's like, where did you get this? You're like 7 years
she
old.
She stole them.
She's like a seven-year-old stole girl me. Who hires mercenaries to go rescue her brother.
Hey, this gang, it got my brother locked up. I want you to go bust him out. Don't be too kind on the people too. I'll reward you with something nice.
I mean, this is crazy.
Make a Vanin.
What's with these 7-year-olds in the SWTOR universe?
They're pretty evil, all things considered.
At least she didn't say, "Are you an angel?"
Yes, I am, with a beard. I mean, they never have angels with beards.
I actually don't have an answer to that one.
That's right.
Because real men can't grow facial hair.
But real she-dwarves can. Fact. My pockets are stuffed again. I need to just walk around with like a...
One of these days I'm going to get you to play a game that actually has female dwarves so you can realize the denial you've been putting yourself through.
It is denial. I've, like... Actually, though, it's kind of more fun to play as one that doesn't, just because you're like, bah, in your face.
Join me and wow, you can be a female dwarf paladin, and I will be my awesome worgen druid.
Well, that's not an odd matchup. At least they're both hairy.
We're an elf and a dwarf. How odd do you want?
Well, that actually goes together, like Legolas and Gimli.
Dismount.
You know what I'm saying.
Yeah, but the thing with Legolas and Gimli was that they weren't supposed to go together. It's just that they go together because the odd couple that
like
was not supposed to go
together. Like peanut butter and jelly. Like marshmallows and chocolate and graham cracker.
Like bologna and chocolate pudding.
Ew. That just ruined the moment.
I try.
Hurry up, elf.
I'm coming.
My stubby little pony.
I'm coming.
Hang with my awesome dwarf kind. We chillin' in our crib.
Oh, hello.
You gotta admit, our houses do look pretty awesome. Like, Kelladuel for docks, it's pretty neat. Oh, well, there he is, finally.
And your families. Hey. I would be grateful for
I had
resistance.
Stuff I needed to do.
Defeat Dalarhands.
Let's go defeat the Dalarhands and steal their treasure boxes and find an elf sword. I think that pretty much covers it all, right?
We're supposed to talk to Balaam and Butterbur.
Why is it not automatically adding things to Tracker?
Does it for me.
It doesn't for me. It doesn't like me.
You can fill up yours with a bit more. Just go into your little ring-shaped thing.
I know how to set it to it. It's just it's not automatically. I have to do it every time I get new quests. When somebody hates you, you'll find an arrow in your neck.
If I was actually wearing heavy armor, this would be...
A hatchet bedded in your spinal cord.
I like your singing.
Thank you. It's, well, it's the elven singing.
Sounds like a leaky faucet.
I should have... Secretly, I'm actually a minstrel archer.
I always wonder if minstrel archers are supposed to be, or minstrels are supposed to be good or bad singers. Tell
That's
me if you get
kind
this
of a good question.
Can you get that one?
I can get it.
No, I was just saying, did it show up on yours?
No, it doesn't show up for mine. I have to pick it up myself. Okay. Sadly, I have to do it myself.
Hello. Say hello to my fist. Hello, fist.
Say hello to my arrows.
Your arrows aren't very talkative.
But they get straight to the point.
Direct hit. There's also a little chest around here.
Yeah, for the gear quest, right?
No, there's like just like a usually a treasure chest somewhere around
here. Oh, you mean this one right here that says wooden chest?
Yep. So while you're busy there, I'll be good. How was that for awesome? Why are you doing that?
I'm a horrible person. Oh. Wasn't anything interesting in there. It's kind of like a jip. Oh, I can open it too? Really?
Yeah, because I didn't. I rolled, and then you got us fighting, which.
Yeah.
I like barrow iron, so if you have it, let me know.
I shouldn't. I do have it. I hit pass on it.
Alright, treasure boxes. You gotta admit, dwarves get more into their fights.
They really do. They're it's very like grunty.
Grunty? We're like, ah!
Ah! You're like the Kudo Mobile guy.
The what?
The Kudo Mobile guy.
Luchador?
You know, the wrestler?
The luchador?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Kudo! I think some of the things I'm doing with my bow here is physically impossible.
Pardon?
I think some of the things I'm glitching out here with my bow is physically impossible to do.
I never had a glitch. I don't know why it's doing that for you.
I got like the string trying to strangle my head.
Well, that's actually kind of funny. Alright, so we're supposed to look for the elf sword in here, you said?
Yep.
I think it's just down this way. So I got by that. To the. I was gonna say to the right of us.
Admittedly, I only chose the skill tree I did so I could run and fight at the same time.
It's pretty fun running and fighting, though, eh?
It is. It's nice. I've missed this.
No.
We are, like, wiping this place off the face of the earth.
I don't know, eh?
We are the champions, my friend. Even though neither of us really rolled champions.
No, we didn't.
Can you really blame us?
Well, I think it's over here, isn't it?
I think so.
I'm trying to remember where they put it.
I don't know.
I think it's like up here, because there's like a ton of guys up here, which usually is a sign. Yeah.
Is it up here? Yeah. It's around the other side of it.
Maybe. Get to kill more dour hands!
True that. What hour hand is it? It's the dour hand, hour hand.
It's the dour hand, hour hand. Oh, look! It's like a burning furnace of pain. It must really stink to be a dour hand.
I know, we do nothing but kill them all day long.
No, I'm just thinking because they stink. Can I go inside?
Nope. No, let's see. What does it actually say here? I guess it's time to actually look this up. Travel east of the Blue Mountains to land called the... Wait, that's the wrong one. The Sword of Elendil can be found at the grave marker amongst the mounds of Edain, northeast of Gondomin. Oh.
This isn't even the area.
Oh, so we have to go to the Hunter's Lodge. Okay. So Sword of Elven can be found at the grave marker. Where is this grave marker? There's Gondamin.
Mind me, just taking on the whole
Wait, no, that's not it either. Where is this? Where is this place? I don't know where we're going. Where even are you?
Taking on the whole army. This is number 5. Down right. For the count. Boom shakalaka yeah. That's why I'm a sheep. And this is in medium armor. I might add. Why be a guardian? Because you can.
Weren't you an armor maker, which is why I have all this armor?
Yep. I kind of gave it to you. Nice. True.
You need to learn how to make heavy armor, though.
I can.
You can?
I just couldn't wear it until I used to be at a certain level.
Okay.
Whereas now you can wear it at any level.
See, if you can make it, there's not really any...
What's it used to be had to be level 15 to wear heavy armor, whereas now you can wear it from the start. So that's why I only have medium armors, because I couldn't really make my heavy armor.
I thought Guardians could wear heavy armor, though, from day one.
Well, they didn't really have the option for it. Like, you don't get it as a prize.
Well, that's kind of stupid.
Right, because
you're a guardian. You're supposed to do this stuff.
Your service.
Well, I'm still rocking even though I don't have it. When you got it, you got it.
When you don't, you don't.
Oh, by the way, they also took out tin. That's another thing that they did.
What?
There's no more tin. You have to buy it.
What?
Mm-hmm.
What? What's the point of going to Mirkwood now? Or not Mirkwood, sorry. The marsh.
Pretty much nothing. But nobody likes to go there anyway.
Worst, it was like the only place you could get tin from. Why would they do such a horrid thing?
Probably because everyone was griping, like, it's so hard to get tin.
It was, like, but at least you didn't have to buy the stupid stuff.
Well, it's pretty cheap. I mean, if you can be like a scholar or a tailor, you're kind of used to buying most of your stuff.
True.
Farmer.
But there's a reason why we have like all of our characters on one server getting stuff for one scholar. A scholar is like the worst crafting thing you can be. Like, it's a necessity, but it's the worst one ever to be.
Well, it just takes like a load of stuff. I never make like a light character a scholar because it's always in the middle of like a fortress.
Mm-hmm. Jeweler is the best one to be, and scholar is the worst one to be.
Well, now metalsmith and jeweler are about the same because they both just need copper.
Hmm. So it used to be because jeweler got all the jewels and stuff that they sold for like a ton, and they were really easy to get, and it's just you'd make a fortune.
Where are you, lad?
I'm going to Gondamin.
Okay. Because I have this other quest that wants to take me to Wrath Tearing all the time, so I kind of have to know where you're going. Otherwise, it's like, go to Wrath Tearing, do all your quests. Neener, neener, neener. What's in Gondamin?
We have to return the treasure boxes?
No, we don't. We don't have to tell them anything.
Are you trying to steal stuff?
No. What do you want?
Are you being nasty?
No.
Why are there wolves in Gondamin?
Why are you being... only with an elf? The rest of us get off our horse and kill them.
Yeah,
well,
no, this is actually worthwhile for me.
I need more space in my pockets. Light armor.
Okay, do I have anything here
worthwhile? I've got some heavy armor on. Raider of Caladul. Oh, there's a bow. Yay. Okay, so let's go for that. Yes, I do. Oh, it's because it's 2 items. One second.
Never. I'm not waiting. Ah.
I don't have any room to trade. Eh. Oh, for goodness sakes.
There
now I have no room for anything.
Sell stuff. It's what real men do. Whee! And we jump off cliffs. Whee! Wow. I am, like, completing deeds left, right, and center here.
Well, that's just because you're epic.
Epic!
Okay, grab my bow. Finish it.
Alright, sell all. Yes. Ooh, I can. I don't even know how this is physically possible.
What are you doing?
Look! Look!
Hold on.
How is this physically possible?
Oh, you sent me all your barrel iron agents. This is crazy. Let's see. What is this elf doing? Nice!
I don't even know
how... Like the horse of
the This is like awesome.